Texas 12 points in the paint and 8 for Oklahoma in the second half. A complete reversal. Texas with only 6, 18 points in the paint for the Oklahoma Sooners.
Kelvin Sampson adjustments at halftime. Jump shot's not going in. We've got to find a way to score. They've been able to get it inside. Let's see if the Longhorns have an answer.
34-19, the difference in scoring in the second half. Williams passed up a three-pointer. Tipped by Evans.
Good defense.
And here comes Johnson.
Ron, good defense by Oklahoma. They shut everything else off and made Freddie Williams try to score. You're Oklahoma, you run the clock. Best available shot when it comes.
1 minute left in the game.
60 seconds left in the championship. Sooners by 3 and they have the ball.
Remember, a terrific free throw shooting team. Here's the guy they want with the basketball. Bonnaker, kind of playing center field.
Shot clock at 2. Johnson did not touch iron. That is a trippy shot clock.
I think it glanced. It hit the board, and I think it caught the front iron. From my angle, looks like it glanced it. Steve Wilmer says he's shaking his head. I think Tommy O'Neill. Johnson really went for a foul. Good no call here. But watch, take a look there, and the glance sideways. Good call.
30 seconds.
So, timeout, 42.6 seconds left. Oklahoma by 3, and they've got the ball.